The testimonial part is exclusively about how to insert an image in your website.
Okay.
And this section is for class 8 and 10. So starting off, image tag in HTML, how to use and what are the syntax and what are the attributes of IMG tag which we will use in our HTML coding. So first of all, image tag. How to write this image tag? Under angle bracket, we will type IMG. This IMG stands for image. And as other tags you have used, every single tag is enclosed within the angle brackets. So here IMG is the tag. And one more important thing here, that it is an empty tag. Once it's open, no need to close this one. Second, it is used for inserting images in a website. Now, some attributes we have to use with IMG tag for inserting an image. First attribute is SRC. SRC stands for source. Okay, so source can be an image in your desktop, an image in your system folder, or image, an image somewhere else in any website. If any website's image you want to insert here, you will have to type the complete URL over there, complete URL of that particular image. Okay, next is width means what should be the width of your image in your website when it appears. Number 3, height. What must be the height of that width image in your website? So this width and height just tells about the portion which you occupy the image, which the image which will take the space inside your web page. For that purpose we use the width and height. Okay, also for width and height we don't use. What it will do, if simply you type img-src is equal to image, if you simply type it and you close the angle bracket, what will happen? When you will open your website or the web page which you have created, you will find that particular image has occupied all the page, single space of your website. It means you won't be able to type anything over there. Okay? Whatever you will type, it will go behind that image, it won't appear. So what is the use of then inserting an image? Because whenever we put an image, we give some summary about that particular image. We type something there. So the viewer who will come to see our website will be able to see which type of image is there and which this image is for what purpose that particular programmer has inserted. So for that reason, we need some space to type our summary over there regarding that image. Okay. Another you have typed the source, but somehow you find that your website is not displaying the image. And you have used that attribute there also. What will happen? If image is not there, this alt, whatever the text you have inserted here in the alt section, it will get displayed over there. Sorry, the picture is not available. Some of you might have experienced while going through some website, some particular place you see where no image is there, but one particular word you see, sorry, the picture is not uploaded, or picture is not found. At most place, picture is not available. Like that, some message they put there. And they put that message with the help of this alt key. Okay? This is the alt attribute of IMG. Okay, another thing is border. Suppose the image you have inserted without border, it will look dull. So what do you do? You create some border for that particular image, and that border we can create with the help of this border attribute of img tag. Next, while inserting image, the free format only the browser accepts. Okay, and those formats are JPEG format, GIF format, and PNG format. Only these three formats are supported by HTML and supported by the web browser. No other format do your web browser accept. Okay, so how to write this in text? I'm giving you one example. This is the display page, okay? And you inserted, suppose you are looking here, all of one. And my image, like this, you have inserted. Sorry, something is here. Some image I have inserted. This is your display, when you will get the display on your website. And something about this, you have written. Okay? So how to write the code, HTML code for this particular web page? Start with HTML, and you already know. Then head, title, image, suppose is the title, then close head. So this part you all know. Now, start the body section. Body section, look here. The first word is above word, the heading of that image. You can type it simply, or if you want it bold in a bigger way, you will use your H2 above word. Then close this H2. So, now, coming on the main part, that is how to insert this image first. The image start img tag, okay? Then press RC, the attribute, and here I told you the URL or if suppose this one is available in your desktop or this one is available wherever you save your HTML code. At that place, this image is already you have saved, suppose. And the name of this image, suppose, name of this image is ourworld.jpg. So you will type here under double quotes, ourworld.jpg. Okay? Close it. Now, suppose the width is 150 and the length is 200 pixels. It is in pixels. 200 means 150 means 150 pixels. 200 means 200 pixels. So here we will write after this JPEG, you give the speed and write width is equal to 150. Then give a space. Height is equal to 200. Okay. Next was RTT. If suppose this our world picture is not available there, once you get the message I told you, you will write here ALT and one message, sorry, and the double quotes. Whatever the message you want to give, you can write here, sorry, picture is not available. Okay, this area is open. Now you want to put one border around this image. One border you want to put around this image. So you will write your border is equal. equal to its value must be between 1 to 5 only, not more than 5, not less than 1. So I am putting here border is equal to 3. Now IMG is over, closing. Okay, one more thing I want to add here that I have not discussed, that is alignment, where you want to insert your image. If you want to insert your image in the center, at the center of this website, you will use align is equal to center. If you want to insert this image at the right side of your screen, you will type align is equal to right. Left side, align equal to left. Align is equal to top. At the top, if you want to display, align is equal to at the bottom. You can do some, because it is in the center of my website, which here the display is what. So I will put here align is equal to center. Okay? Then I will close this and will refer this. Align this tag is over now. Now, coming to the next section, that is writing section. Simple. Whatever you want to type, give a break. Gear means it is going to get the line. Now it will start from the new line. You just put break here, whatever you want to type. You can type. Okay? You type and in the last you close the body and close the HTML. Over. Okay? And when you run this with the file name, first you have to save. File.html or .html. You can use both extensions, HTML or HTML. So after saving this, when you are running your browser, you will get the same display. Okay? So today it's all about the IMG tag, how to use the IMG tag, how to use the attributes of the IMG tag, how to insert an image in a website is over. In the next video, I will talk about something else. Okay, till then, bye-bye.